Sophie gushes over Harvey on their second anniversary, and on her Instagram post, she thanks God for giving them strength, and thanks her husband for sticking by her side through thick and thin. Today we celebrate 2 years of our marriage. Open quote, God is amazing. The devil tried everything, but mercy said no. Today I'm alive thanking you, Lord, that we've survived it all through your mercy. Continual attacks on our marriage, because the human devils just won't stop and don't give up. Thank you, Lord, for keeping loving, blessing us in the midst of it all. Today, since before you, Lord, and witnesses, we signed and agreed this is forever, no matter what. Exclamation point, open quote, we cannot stop thanking you for showing those devils that you are God, our Father Jehovah, who saved my life again from a fatal accident yesterday. I walked out without a scratch. You answer prayers of protection in advance, because our miracle is you saved me, and I walked out like Jesus would without a scratch. Today we celebrate our marriage and life. I pray in Jesus' name that our God continues to show up and show those ever-confident devils that my God, our God, has the last word. God of Abraham, Jehovah Jireh, we thank you, we love you, we give you all the glory and the honor. Jeremiah 29:11-13, I still and forever will stand. On your promise, Lord. My husband, I love you, and pray we continue to put God first in our marriage, and remember we are nothing with God. I pray that we remember what love really is amazing and exciting, and we both remember that I love you that we should never take it light. It speaks leaps and bounds, love you. You know, after God you are my heartbeat, my love, my life, the father of our children. Open quote, love you.